KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is there. 5205 Wooden Road, and firefighters still working on this.
That's right. And Don, I want to show you a little bit. I'm going to step over here so you can see the house a little bit better. We do have some fire crews up that are starting to leave right now, but that does not mean that this investigation is over. Far from that. It's just beginning. In fact, we still have investigators. You can see probably maybe one or two in the yard there that are still looking into the cause of this fire. Neighbors say they went around the house knocking on doors and windows to make sure no one was inside. And as they were passing the kitchen, which is on the south side, they said they could see flames just shooting up through the walls. The roof has completely collapsed on this house. Now, as far as the homeowner, I spoke with her earlier. She was at work. Her two adult sons were with friends, so no one inside of the house. But neighbors didn't know that at first. One neighbor got a knock on his door saying, hey, there's a fire. And they all rushed over, knocked on the doors, knocked on the windows, but then determined no one was home. At this point, no word on the cause, but I am told that one firefighter did sustain a minor cut to the hand. He was treated here at the scene and also taken to the hospital. A neighbor who was running around with the others knocking on doors and windows got a cut to his hand but refused treatment. So at this point, the investigation's still in the early stages. The house totally destroyed by fire. Still looking into the cause.